We need to include every person in the success of this economy. But if you want to do that, we need to include every person in our democracy. We need to have each voter represented, and we need to listen to each voice.